All right, folks, we're back. Almost back. Back soon. Thanks for sticking around. Sunny San Anselmo.
Yeah, the whole thing with the rain song is like, all that shit is like, and all that stuff is just all G, you know, until the, like, the G9, the G minor flat 6, you know, and that's G10. That's really when it starts becoming functional.
Yeah,
everything before then is just kind of like, if you just want to stay on a G.
When do we go to this part again? Is that, it goes there and then back to there before it goes there, right? Or does it go straight into that?
Baird is written. Yeah, we'll just play that every time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, we got some Zeppelin fans out there. That was our little Zeppelin medley. I hope you enjoyed.
Thank you.
how's it going up there? My biggest fans.
It's like super mellow and very nice.
Great. Can I go do some camera filing?
Yeah.
Cool. I've been sitting down for a long time.
You have been sitting down for a long time.
Why?
This field's been sitting
very long. But I want to know that.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
easier without a face mask.
That was awesome. That was a wild ride. Everything good up there?
Yeah. You know. The usual. We're good. We're good.
Not like, please tone it down.
There was a request for the amps to go down a little bit, and I was like, they're done in like not that long, so I wouldn't worry about it too much.
Okay. guys feel like one?
One more.
Hold on.
right, folks, thanks a lot. Thank you to my neighbors, Camino de Herrera. People are awesome. If you're still out there, going running for your closets and shutting all the doors and windows, I understand. Instagram people, thank you for sticking around or coming back or whatever you did. And special thanks to my wife, Michelle, and my daughter, Reva, who have been stalwart in their support. And give it up in your own silent way to Ian McArdle on keys. Woo! Kai Lyons on guitar. Woo! And me, Jared Baird, on drums. Thank you very much. Woo! Have a great night. Peace. That's Eddie.
He's kind
of, yeah, he's very, yeah, he, this is like. That's exactly what he is.
Thank you. Thanks for the math. Are you like a border collie Labrador pincher mix?
Yeah, he's got some crazy stuff in him. Obviously a rescue dog, and we've had him 11 years now.
Cool.
Yeah.
He kind of looks like my late dog a little bit. And he was my dog was just like a Labrador border collie.
Yeah, that's the border collie, you gotta kind of mix it with some other stuff so that they don't get too crazy. Mm-hmm. But then they're great dogs, man. yeah, just like straight up border collies are super intense.
How many people tuned in on the last one?
Let's see here.
Ian sounded great, man.
Yeah, you too, Kai.
Crushing.
Fun to play again.
Yeah.
Yeah, it just feels good to play music, right?
Yeah.